20 years ago. That you guys have shown up, but thank you so much to all our friends for coming over, and this is obviously a special, very special day for us, so thank you for celebrating our, joining in the celebration of today.
Hear, hear. Okay. Hey, Nathan, if they were such special friends 20 years ago, why didn't they kidnap you so you'd know better?
Hey, Bucky paid us a lot of money.
It's been 20 years, and I gotta say, it's been a lot of fun, and, you know, it's more fun than you ought to have, and it's kind of interesting. You know, when word got out that Nancy and I were planning on getting married, all of her friends says, oh, by the way, I was single for 15 years before we got married, and I partied. I admit it. I had a good time.
We helped.
But her friends would say, Nancy, are you out of your mind? Bucky Ray? And she says, don't worry, I'll change it.
And
then her employee, her fellow employees, you're marrying Bucky Ray? You're out of your mind. Don't worry, I'm changing. And we brought her sister here from California to meet me. And Nancy asked, well, what do you think? Well, he's a pervert and a jitter. Don't worry, I can change it. So here it is, you know, just the other day, she says, you know, you've changed. You're not the man I married. But seriously, we had a lot of fun, but didn't we travel? We've been to Germany, to Africa, Panama, Mexico, and had a great time. But then there were some times when... Oh, well, when I was broke a couple of times, Nancy was with me. And when I lost my daughter, Nancy was with me. I had some kind of poisoning from insecticide, flat on my back for a month. Nancy was with me. I lost my father. Nancy was with me. And I had an abdominal aorta aneurysm that they fixed. I got a Dacron reinforced aorta. Almost died. Nancy was with me. And my best buddy, my German Shepherd amigo, died. Nancy was with me. Tell him she's bad luck. Anyway, we're really, really privileged. One of our dearest, dearest friends who is originally from Texas, who now lives in Virginia, in fact, is building a beautiful mansion with a sound studio and everything. It's unbelievable. I've seen the pictures of it. And he sang at our wedding, our wedding song. And Jim has agreed today to sing our wedding song for us today. And he travels all over the country in music festivals and everything. But anyway, bear with us just a minute, and I'd like to introduce to you Jim Hancock.
It's entirely my privilege to sing it at your 40th and your 50th and your 60th.
He's on probation for another 20 years.
The song of Gypsy Davy rang delighted through the night. The wise and foolish virgin kept her burning bright. Rise up, my young and foolish one, and follow if you can. There'll be no need for candles in the arms of such a man. Make love with each other, be free with each other, be prisoners of love till you lie in the sod. Be friends to each other, forgive one another, see God in each other, be beggars to God. The night night was cold and dark, and where did they wander all alone? The sky became their canopy, and the earth became their throne. And as their raiment ran to rags, they thought it nothing wrong. For earth and sky, they're roaming up when you sing the gypsy song. Make love with each other, be free with each other, be prisoners of love. So when you lie in the sun, be friends to each other, forgive one another, see God in each other, be beggars to God. They sang and played that gypsy song wherever they were sent. Heart that heard it through, a tear became a smile, and a pauper or a prince became a gypsy for a while. Make love with each other, be free with each other, be prisoners of love till you lie in the sun, be friends to each other, forgive one another. See God in each other, be beggars to God. Make love with each other, be free with each other, be prisoners of love till we lie in the sun. Be friends to each other, forgive one another. See God in each other, be beggars to God. Whoa!
Thank you.